scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effect, son.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Obi Trice. Okay, I wanted to be digging back into Obi Trice from the, what was the Eminem and DMX song? Ah, Go to Sleep. Because I think that Obi Trice fucking held his, if not equal. In some occasions, I even think he was better lyrically on those bars. I thought he fucking killed it and I wanted to jump back into it. So I saw this track called Lady featuring Eminem and it's Obi Trice on the Cheers album. So I'm excited for this one, a bit of Obi Trice and Eminem. If you're new to the channel, this is how it works. I do a playthrough from start to finish, couple of pauses in between, normally from excitement, ADHD, unfucked, and then I rewind and try and dissect all the bars. That means I get to pause as many times as I fucking need to, okay? So you don't have to stay for that. For those of you who like to try and dissect bars and help me, hang about for that because it's always a good fun. This is Obi Trice, Lady. Comment section is for love, it's not for hate. Haters, go fuck yourself. Let's fucking go.
Hey, can we reenact Biggie's song?
Who's? Can we reenact whose song?
Hey.
Oh, that.
Can we reenact Biggie's song?
You say Diddy's song.
Can you shit on me?
I'd rather he didn't.
I just want you to shit on me, Obi.
Hey, lady. Hey, baby. I don't think you really wanna be my baby.
Ah! Fucking hell, what a fucking hook. That's a fucking trap.
Up on poking nose in and out of Obi zone. No.
Fucking hell, Obi Trice, man. Obi Trice, his flow is so unique. It's so unique. The way he does it, he's got this slow flow that just goes and goes. I know that rhymes.
Cut out emotional, hustle up on poking nose in and out of Obi zone. No, I'm in and out your home, and this in and out your tone. I ain't the nigga that's
in and out your tone.
Put them in nice homes and floss them around. Now, I bounce them around. Huh? Camcord the sex and sell them around town. How that sound? If I was in love with you, now you want a clown. Fuck with them clowns until I pound on your crown. Bust a few rounds and the cops come and get me. Bad mouth for nigga just to convince a jury. You don't want it with me, you just horny as me. You want a nut, nothing but what it should be.
I'm an ass, don't really know, maybe, but actually there are few people who know how I am naturally. Well, you know that I can act irrationally when you shove a puppet up in my face on national TV. They label me this crazy loony rap bully, but truthfully, that ain't the truth. And if you believe in that shit, then you believe anything's true. And you're too stupid to ever get to know me personally. But
this is fucking fire. This is fucking brilliant. I was not expecting this. Fuck me. Ah, the beat, and the way that Obi was doing that flow, and then Eminem just comes in, and he says about when you shove a puppet in my face, that's that fucking, I can't remember exactly, but something happened where they tried humiliating him, or something. Ah, fucking hell, regarding the puppet, I remember it vividly. Vividly.
You believe many things too, and you're too stupid to ever get to know me personally, but personally, that actually works for me, cause the last thing that I need is a string attached to me. I'm a bachelor, bitch, and I ain't in no fast fury to run out and find a new Mrs. Mathers, cause technically, me and Kim ain't back fully, but we do still make booty calls occasionally, but we damn if I end up back in that pattern, will we end up back in that goddamn tavern and having another deja vu, seeing security, pass my pussy around like it's Ja Rule's jewelry. I got news for you, bitch.
Pass pussy round like it's Ja Rule's jewelry.
Refuse early, you ain't home by 2:30.
Hey, lady. Hey, darling. Hey, baby.
This tune.
I'm
love that hook. I love it.
See, you looking at the light. You looking at the lights. You looking at the ice. You ain't looking at the Christ. Some advice when I say he ain't nice.
That whole thing. You're looking at the lights. You're looking at the ice. You ain't looking at the Christ. I can't wait to dissect the fuck out of this.
You looking at the ice. You ain't looking at the Christ. You look at some advice when I say he ain't nice. No, despite the fact you think you the feisty type. Oh, love to fight. I love the drama. Love when my bitch get the cussing out Yolanda. Find an open condom on the counter. Swinging a weave. Can't breathe like I can't believe.
Find an open condom on the counter, swinging a weave like I can't believe.
Please sign, deceive, or try to mislead and sell a dream just to get you on my team. I came clean to keep down the beef, keep down my reach.
I love this track.
You want the coverage, stay between the covers and the two of us. We ain't gotta be news coverage on the front page cover of us as new lovers. But this is when a bitch gets to show on the true colors. Cause the truth of it, everything that I do is public. And you'd love it if you could run and tell all your friends. Guess you just screwed as soon as me and you done it.
This is such a fucking tune.
You want it and you want me, do you get me? Then you got me and you fuck, cause you'll be stuck with me for the rest of your life. Cause if I get attached to you, we'll be joined at the hip. I'll be so last to you, you'll be walking out the house and I'll run up and tackle you. Chain your ass up to the bed and shackle you. You don't think you're leaving this house and that, do you? Not till I brand my name in your ass and tattoo you.
He says, you think you're leaving you. You think you're leaving your ass in that? Not till I brand my name in your ass and tattoo it.
You don't think you're leaving this house and that, do you? Not till I brand my name in your ass and tattoo you.
Every tattoo.
Out this bitch in turtleneck sweaters, scarves and full leathers in 90 degree weather. Front of me never, cause we gon' be together forever. Right, bitch? Right, bitch?
Fuck you. I fucking love this. That was just fucking brilliant. That was fucking brilliant. I loved every moment of that. It's always a good idea, man, to go and dive into others, but to find a little cracker like that. Obi Trice, cheers. We're going deep into this album. I remember this album coming out. I remember it. Did I have this and play the shit out of it? I can't remember if I had it or a mixtape. I fucking don't remember this track being on there whatsoever. So fuck knows what I was listening to. I remember there was, Fuck, was it the setup? I remember it sounded like a pop, but I can't remember if that's a 50 Cent track now. I'm getting myself fucking confused. I remember Got Some Teeth. I remember that one. That was hilarious, the video. And there was, I'm sure it sounded like, it was so long ago, man. I didn't even know what the fuck I was listening to. I need to go back through this album. It's Obi Trice, man. Has he got other albums? I know that someone said that there was Cheers 2 or a second one to this, but I'm curious if he's got any newer ones out, because that was fucking fire, and I cannot wait to go back and try and dissect these fucking bars, because some of those were hilarious. Hey, even Obi's man was killing. I don't get what a Diddy song is. I'd rather he didn't.
I just want you to shit on me, Obi.
Hey, lady, hey, darling.
So, hey, lady, hey, darling. Hey, baby.
I don't think you really wanna be my girl. You're my boyfriend. If you told me, you'd be dangerous. I'd kill you.
So he's saying, hey, baby, do you want to be, like, my other half? But then he said, it could be dangerous.
If you told me,
if you toy with my emotions, I'll kill you. I'm listening. There's like a real nice thing being said, but there's something in the background that says, if you toy with my emotions, I'll kill you. I'm fucking. If you get off on, I'm there's something in the background that's fucking dark. I can't end.
This is a waste of laws. In magnitude,
the lubrication that I use.
That whole magnitude and magnums lubrication that I use. All right. Why does everyone have to be flexing of having a massive penis?
Extra large in magnitude and magnums, the lubrication that I use to choose which hole on the hole I abuse.
Yes. So, magnum dick, lubrication, but he chews which hole on these hoe I abuse.
Magnum's the lubrication that I use to choose which hole on the hoe I abuse. Yes. Have him confused, can't tell who is who.
Have him confused, can't tell who is who.
Choose which hole on the hoe I abuse. Yes. Have him confused, can't tell who is who. When I fuck the shit out you, then the next day, I rush the shit out you. Off my two-way.
So he's saying, he said, I'll fuck the shit out of you. Then the next day, I rush the shit out of you on my two-way.
You wanna cuddle emotional, hustle up on Pocono.
You wanna cuddle an emotional, what?
Off my two-way. You wanna cuddle emotional, hustle up on Pocono.
Poconos, in and out of Obie Zone. In and out of Obie Zone.
I'm in and out your home.
I'm in and out. He's saying you want to poke your nose in my life. You want to cuddle emotional and talk? No. I'm in and out your home. I'm in and out.
In and out of Obie Zone. No. I'm in and out your home. And this in and out your tone.
And this in out your tone. He's saying that noise of the of getting fucked. This is a fucking beautiful track.
No, I'm in and out your home. And this in and out your tone. I ain't the nigga that settles them down. Put them in nice homes and floss them around.
He's saying I ain't the person that settles them down. But I like he's just referring to him as an object. I'm not the type that settles him down. He's just basically there to fuck.
I ain't the nigga that settles him down. Put him in nice homes and floss him around. I bounce him around. He camcord the sex and
I bounce on him around. Camcord the sex
and around town. How that sound? If I was in love with you, now you want a clown. Fuck with them clowns until I pound on your crown.
He's saying a pound on your frown. Fucking hell.
Bounce him around. He camcord the sex and sell him around town.
Camcord the sex and sell him around town.
Now how that sound?
Now, how
if
that
I was
sound?
In love with you, now you want a clown.
If I was in love with you, now you want a clown. He's saying if I loved you, now you'd want a clown about with him. He's saying if I loved you, you'd fucking use me.
Fuck with them clowns until
fuck
I pound on your crown.
Fuck those clowns till I pound on your frown.
Bust a few rounds and the cops come and get me. Bad mouth for nigga just to convince a jury.
Bust a few frowns and the cops come and get me. Bad mouth me and try to convince the jury.
You don't want it with me.
You don't
just
want it
horny as me.
You're just
you
horny
want
as
nut,
me.
Nothing but what it should be.
He's saying you ain't as horny as me. You just want to not want it to be.
Fuck. You don't want it with me. You just horny as me. You want a nut, nothing but what it should be.
I certainly know, maybe, but actually there are few people who know how I am naturally.
I'm internationally known, but there are few people who know how I am naturally.
Internationally known, maybe, but actually baby. There are few people actually. Who know how I am naturally. Well, you know that I can act irrationally when you shove a puppet up in my face on
national
TV.
Like,
label me this crazy loony rap bully, but
so they label me this crazy rap bully.
Shove a puppet up in my face on national TV. So they label me this crazy loony rap bully, but truthfully, that ain't the truth. And if you believe in that shit.
That whole truthfully, that ain't the truth. If you believe in that shit, fucking bars. But at this moment in time, I mean, Eminem's one came in a lot smoother, and I just love the transition into it. But don't fuck with Obie Trice, man. That's twice now. No, there was another one called what other Obie Trice song did I do? Fuck, it was called like Richard, Jono, Bob. I'm sure it's called Richard. I may have just fucking made that up.
That I can act irrationally when you shove a puppet up in my face on national TV. So they label me this crazy loony rap bully, but truthfully, that ain't the truth. And if you believe in that shit, then you believe anything's true, and you're too stupid to ever get to know me personally.
So you said if you believe that, then you're too stupid to ever get to know me personally.
Personally,
personally.
That actually works for me, because the last thing that I need is a string attached to me.
He's saying that actually works for me because the last thing I need is a string attached to me.
I'm a bachelor, bitch, and I'm a bachelor. Bachelor.
He's saying I ain't in no rush to go find some Mrs. Math.
I'm a bachelor, bitch, and I ain't in no fast theory to run out and find a new Mrs. Math. Cause he technically, me and Kim ain't back fully, but we do still make booty calls occasionally. But be damn if I end up back in that pattern, will we end up back in that goddamn tavern?
He's saying about he's still fucking Kim, but you'd be damned if I end up back in that pattern, meet at the tavern.
But be damned if I end up back in that pattern, will we end up back in that goddamn tavern and have another deja vu movie, seeing security, pass my pussy around like it's Ja Rule's jewelry.
Saying back in that same thing, seeing security, pass my pussy around like it's Ja Rule's jewelry.
Got news for you, bitch, your new curfew's early, you ain't home by 2:30.
I got news for you, bitch. Your new curfew's early. You ain't home by
2:30. I got news for you, bitch. Your new curfew's early. You ain't home by 2:30. Hey, ladies.
Hey,
darling. Hey, baby.
This is good. Ah, I fucking love this, man. Come on, Obi, man. Second verse, man, kill it. You're looking at the life, you're looking at the lights, you're looking at look at some advice when I say he ain't nice.
Despite the fact you think you're the feisty type.
Despite the fact you think you're the feisty type. Look, I'm enjoying Obi Trice's bars more, okay? Take nothing away from the M1s, man, but I just think they're quite easy. And but they're good. I mean, obviously they're good. They're good. Maybe it's because I put Eminem on a pedestal, so I always expect technicality. And I think that Eminem's got better with age. Music to be murdered by, for me, Side A and B is some of the greatest music you'll ever hear. Not now. Not now, because you're debating the comment section. Wait till he passes and give it another 10 years and you'll be looking back on those as fucking masterpieces. But I'm just saying, this moment now with Obi Trice, I'm enjoying this, man.
Some advice when I say he ain't nice.
No,
despite the fact you think you're the feisty type.
He's saying that like, you ain't looking at my life. You don't know who I am, okay? You don't know that I'm fucking dark and sinister. You think you're feisty.
Look at some advice when I say he ain't nice. No, despite the fact you think you're the feisty type. Oh, love to fight.
Oh, love
the
fight.
Drama. Yeah. Love when my bitch get the cussing out Yolanda.
Hoes love to fight. I love to drama. I love when bitches get cussing out Yolanda.
Oh, love to fight. I love the drama. Love when my bitch get the cussing out Yolanda.
I love when my bitch get the cussing out Yolanda. Is he saying he loves it when he's getting caught cheating and a fight occurs?
Find an open condom on the counter.
Find an open condom on the counter.
Swinging a weave, can't breathe. Swinging like I can't believe.
Swinging a weave like I can't believe.
Mislead and sell a dream just to get you on my team.
At least I don't what?
At least I ain't deceive or try to mislead.
At least I don't deceive or try to mislead.
Sell a dream just to get you on my team.
And sell a dream just to get you on my team. Fucking hell, Trice, man. Honestly, bro, you are fucking murdering this boy.
Find an open condom on the counter. Swinging a weave, can't breathe like I can't believe.
I came clean to keep down the beef.
Down my reach, you can keep all your teeth.
To keep down your reach, you can keep all your teeth. Fuck, you know, is he saying to keep down his reach, you can keep all your teeth? Ah!
Please sign, deceive, or try to mislead and sell a dream just to get you on my team. I came clean to keep down the beef. Keep down my reach, keep all the
teeth. When we do one of the covers, just stay between the covers and the two of us. We ain't gotta be news coverage.
Okay, yeah, that one's better. What we do under the covers is stay between the covers. We shouldn't be news coverage.
Sign, deceive, or try to mislead and sell a dream just to get you on my team. I came clean to keep down the beef. Keep down my reach, keep all your teeth. When we do one of the covers, just stay between the covers and the two of us. We ain't gotta be news coverage. On the front page cover of us, it's new lovers.
when a bitch gets to show when the true colors.
We ain't got to be front coverage where he's saying that being spoken of like new lovers. That's what he's saying there. And this is when a bitch shows her true colors.
Front page cover of us is new lovers. But this Busters. Is when a bitch gets to show when the true colors. Cause the truth of it, everything that I do is public.
If
you could run and tell all your friends, guess who you just screwed as soon as me and you done it.
He's saying you'd love it if you can run and tell your friends, guess who you just screwed.
You'd love it if you
could. Imagine if you did get to fuck Eminem, I'd fucking Facebook that.
Run and tell all your friends, guess who you just screwed as soon as me and you done it. And save the youth rubber to show them the proof of it.
To say you was rubbing it and show them the proof of it.
Guess you do wonder others as you'd have them do under you. But you better be careful of who you're doing it to. Cause you never know when the shoe could end up on the other foot and it backfires and you consume.
That's bars. Bars, he's saying, guess do unto others if you were to want to do unto you. But be careful of who you do it to.
Cause you never know when the shoe
you never know when the shoe's on the other foot.
And you consume and think you want it, then you want me, do you get me, then you got me, and you fuck, cause you be stuck with me.
You might think you want me, then you get me, then you're stuck with me, then you're fucked.
You think you want it, then you want me, do you get me, then you got me, and you fuck, cause you be stuck with me for the rest of your life. Cause if I get attached to you, will be joined at the hip. I'll be so last to you, you'll be walking out the house.
We'll be joined at the hip. I'll be so latched to you when you walk out the house. I'll run up and tackle you. Chain your ass to the bed.
Tackle you. You don't think you're leaving this house and that, do you?
You don't
not
think you're leaving.
My name in your ass and tattoo you.
Boss.
Have you walking out this bitch in turtleneck sweaters, scarves and full leathers and...
Have you walk out this bitch in turtleneck sweaters, scarf and full leathers?
90-degree weather.
In 90-degree weathers.
Cause we gon' be together forever.
What was that last
week? 90-degree weather. Front of me never.
From the endeavor.
We gon' be together forever.
We gonna be together
right,
forever.
Right,
we're gonna be together, right, bitch? Right, bitch? I enjoyed that. And the hook is fucking brilliant. I fucking love that. Comment section, man. Listen, it's Eminem. Eminem killed it, but I'm celebrating Obi Trice on this one because I think he fucking murdered that. I'm digging into this fucking album. It has to happen. Obi Trice, man. Floor's yours, boy.